Introducing GLAZ. GLAZ is a backline marksman capable of soft breaching and providing cover fire from a distance. Playing GLAZ well requires patience, a keen eye for detail, and crucially, quick reaction speeds. As a sniper, GLAZ has the unique advantage of being able to combat defenders at range without being susceptible to many hard counters. GLAZ is capable of ranged shooting through his unique scope ability, the HDS Flip Sight. The HDS Flip Sight is a powerful addition to GLAZ's sniper rifle. This modified sight highlights defenders in a bright yellow hue, creating a clear target for the expert marksman. Track defenders by scanning the environment to catch unsuspecting targets. Your flip sight can also see through smoke with ease, perfect for taking out disoriented defenders. This can reduce the risk of sustaining damage from return fire. Your rifle has high caliber rounds capable of penetrating non-reinforced surfaces. Cover the attackers while they assault the objective and look out for spawn peeking defenders in windows or doors for an early kill. A useful secondary function of your sniper rifle is to target defensive gadgets and the environment. But remember to conserve enough ammo for the defenders. Experiment in-game to explore its various uses. Don't. Focus on a single line of sight when there are possibilities for you to be flanked. Do. Hold key lines of sight to cut defender rotation possibilities and deny roamers the chance to ambush your teammates.